Hey everyone, day 7 of the big LA trip here, and well, did you hear all that? Sirens have been going since 1 a.m. I haven't gone outside since the last upload. Tried asking around about what's been happening, but a guy on my floor said that the police have been lying about containment and that they're totally... What the fuck?
Hey! Hey, what the fuck is happening? What's going on? Fuck, I can't tell what's... There's a whole mess of people just running around outside and there's smoke everywhere. I think... Jesus Christ, there's a lot of them! Fast! What the fuck is happening? Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, man! I should have got the fuck out of Alaska!
Okay, let's see what we can find. Manuals are in the safe. Need to find the... Thank you. Got it. So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. Guess Bob went there. back safely. Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Ooh, maybe I do need a shower. Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah, thanks.
Dance music's the only thing keeping me sane right now. You look like you could use a bed and a decent meal. Pity you only have one of those.
Jamal, security guard at the Halperin Hotel. What if they're still locked up? I'll check the police station on the beach.
Weapons like picking a pup. Gotta make sure it's right.
Hey, Reuben.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what, we send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that, but we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Mm-hmm.
someone shouting?
Okay, Rav, where you hiding?
Fucking piece of... Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
So you'd be Rav, then?
Yes! So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Halfway to getting killed. Come on, I'll take you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Did it work?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
If there's weapons being made, I want in. I can check the ambulance, but we need to lure those zombies out of the workspace so you can get back in. Hey, we can use these speakers.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Jamal worked security, so better check the guard huts. Rav, you there? There's one of those caustic, puking, flubbery fuckers by the ambulance. I'll have to kick its fat ass.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Okay, fine. As soon as I'm done here.
I really need to raise my friends.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair one of them on the dissecting table.
Come on.
find?
Barrels of caustic X. Plus a note from your buddy featuring a bunch of question marks. This stuff is a solvent. The army filled the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it alive ones. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Cool. Let's do the monster mash.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
It's my big number.
Anything we can use?
Caustic X works, more or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
So long as it involves smacking zombies around. That's basically my whole thing.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool? And I'll observe from the top floor.
Oh, sure, observe. Let me guess. Take a...
notes?
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Fine, whatever. I'll radio when I'm ready. Rab, you see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
On wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
All part of the hero service. And it was kind of fun.
Now I know it works, it should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor go the toys.
That will do nicely.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Come on.
So Jamal definitely worked here. I'll check the other huts. Seen heading to his red pickup. Red pickup. Oh, I'm getting that sinking feeling. Guy dropped something. Thank you. break, Jamal. Still, better than ending up in that pool.
Thank you. Anna again, one of the Bobcats. You there?
Anna, it's Ryan. Rav make it back okay?
Rav's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic eggs and giggling to himself.
More power to him.
You're so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
You are in luck. I've had a late cancellation. Standard rates apply.
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnics setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Hey, if it explodes zombies, I am on board.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Things do kind of escalate fast out here. I'll find him.